Did you see on Undertaker's Twitter account? Did you see this?
His Twitter?
Yeah, he's got a Twitter. It's ridiculous. The Undertaker has a Twitter account. He likes this, he likes that, and he's posting selfies on Instagram. Who is this man? Where has he gone? I don't want the Mark Calloway that's posting selfies, getting on Twitter and writing this and that. I don't want that. I want the Undertaker from yesteryear. That's who I want. And he's nowhere to be found. But oh, Humble Styles here is going to give the WWE Universe what they want. I'm going to give you, the WWE Universe, what you want to see. I'm going to bring back the dead man. I'm going to bring back the dead man in a match that he would love to be in. Right in his wheelhouse. A Boneyard match. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes, this is your match, Taker. This is for you. Hey, listen. When it's over, because I said I was going to bury you, I got the perfect place picked out, the perfect plot for you. And ironically enough, it is the same plot that Michelle McCool, your wife, picked out when she buried your career.